Hello guys, if you're watching this video, that means you messed up with your BIOS. You made a mistake or you changed to some settings that actually are not allowing you to booting your Windows normally. So today I'm going to show you how you actually can boot your Windows whatever you've done to your BIOS. So let's jump into it. So the first step is to shut down your PC. I'm shut down my PC right now and open your casing. I'm opening my casing here. Let me just wait for it shut down. It's shut down totally right now. And now I have to open the graphics card to see the BIOS battery. It is underneath this. So let me open this thing. So guys, I just uninstall the GPU or the unplug the GPU or graphics card, and now you can see the BIOS battery here. It is clear now. You can see there is lots of dust. Sorry for that, I didn't clean up for a while. So okay, I'm trying to open the battery with my hand and it is coming out. Yeah, it's coming out now. Okay, fine, that's great. And now we have to actually remember that what this battery does is it actually remember every settings you do to the BIOS, even the date and time. You have to keep this thing away for 10 to 20 minutes or 30 minutes and then it will forget all the values and settings that you made to your BIOS. I'm plugging this thing again now. It also is been 10 minutes. I just unplugged this, so I'm plugging this thing. So let me see the PC how it works now and see what values are showing in the BIOS right now. So guys, you can see that the date here, that is Monday 1 January 2018. That means my PC is reset to the restore default. That is why it is showing the old date. Today is 24th of July, so it would show that, but as I just unplug the battery and then insert it, that's why it's just actually reset to the restore default, or the value is now to the default one. So I'm going to start my Windows now. So you can see that my PC is booting up. So here it is. Now I'm entering my password. Okay, fine. You can see my PC is normally functioning and everything's working fine. So guys, please comment below and let me know, is this tricks work for you or not? And just type what kind of content you really need in my next video. So see you soon. Bye.